Hello students, good morning. How are you? Hope you will be fine. Though it has been started unlocking, but you must have to take precautions for you and your family's well-being. As you know, prevention is better than cure. Okay, students, from today onwards, we are going to start a new theme, that is celebration time. Before starting session, let's talk about birthday party. Everyone is excited for their birthday parties. Now, you tell me, which things do you want for birthday party? How many gifts do you want? What type of food do you like to eat? Where do you like to go that day? Where do you like to go on that day? Yes, students. Students, now we will revise a beautiful rhyme. The rhyme is Happy birthday. Let's sing after me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friend. Happy birthday to you. May God bless you. May God bless you. May God bless you, dear friend. May God bless you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life to you, dear friend. Happy long life to you. Students, repeat with me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friend. Happy birthday to you. May the good God bless you. May the good God bless you. May good God bless you, dear friend. May God bless you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life to you, dear friend. Happy long life to you. Now, students, open your book, I Can Beginners, book 6, and go to page number 19. Students, paste your birthday picture here. Now enjoy by yourself and watch the pictures of your birthday and show to your friends and teacher. Okay? Students, now we will revise letter X song. Now I have a video for you. In this we will learn letter X song through My Study Gear app. Listen it carefully.
It was a clinky dinky xylophone.
Students, now again open your book. I Can Beginners, book 6, and go to page number 20. These are starting with letter X. Students, look at the left side of this page. Here we written letter X. Now, students, you have to color in this image. And look at the page and speak with me. First is X-Max tree, X-ray, fox, xylophone, box. Okay, students. Now move to next page and page number 21. Here we can see some images from which we have to circle those the names of which start with letter X. First, look at all the images. Now, you can easily find out which are those images. The name starts with letter X. Now, students, look at the page. Here we have 5 images. Let's check one by one. First is X-ray. Second is Jeep. X-Max tree. Mask. Xylophone. So students, now circle the pictures that begin with letter X. Like first is X-Max tree, X-ray and xylophone. Those pictures are circle. Okay, student, because these pictures begin with letter X. Okay, now students, in this session, students, let's do an activity. In this activity, we will learn the concept of near and far. Students, see and tell me which thing is near and which is far. Look here, student. Look at the mobile screen. He is near his friend. And second one is his friend is far away. Clear, student? Now, student, next image is the boy was stand far and near girls stand the girl. After that, we have video for you through now concept of near and far.
Students, let's do an activity. In this activity, we will learn the concept of near and far. Near means pass and far means do, like. Now tell me which letter is near to you?
Peter.
Which letter is far from you?
Peter.
Right. Let us see which fruit is far from you.
Grapes.
Which fruit is near to you?
Orange.
Okay. Now tell me which bottle is near to you?
Red.
Which is far from you?
Left.
Okay. Very good.
Clear, students? Okay. Now, in this session, we will do some practical work. Firstly, take a plain drawing sheet and with the help of your parents, make a beautiful card like showing in the mobile screen. Now, after that, with the help of your parents, paste some glitter and some colorful beads. And in the last, paste a photograph of your teacher and complete this activity. Okay, student? Now we come to an end of this session. But before ending this video, I would like to recall all the activities which we have performed today. Like, we started our day with a birthday party. Then we revised a rhyme, "Happy Birthday." And we completed page number 19, 20 and 21 from I Can Beginners book 6. After that, we learnt letter X song. Students, then we learnt the concept of near and far through images and video. Okay, students, then we had done a practical work. Now, in the end, we will once again revise both rhymes that we will learn and revise in the beginning of this session. Let's start with me. First rhyme is "Happy Birthday." Repeat with me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear friend. Happy birthday to you. May God bless you. May God bless you. May God bless you, dear friend. Happy birthday to you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life to you. Happy long life to you, dear friend. Happy long life to you. Okay, students. Then, second is goodbye rhyme. Goodbye, 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 friends. Goodbye, 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 friends. It's time to say goodbye. But first, walk, walk, walk. Jump, jump, jump. Run, run, run. Stop, hop, hop, hop. Swim, swim, swim. Dance, dance, dance. Stop. Goodbye, 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 friends. Goodbye, 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 friends. It's time to say goodbye. Students, thank you and have a nice day.